You know, when you wake up every morning and you've got that sickly sweet taste in your mouth. The cheap motel rooms. Life on the road. And you know, before I met Dan, I had a family. Of course, I left that family for another way of living. And we had such a great time. It was an amazing time. But it's 10 years now since Dan passed. Pressed in my arms he was. And I felt his last breath on my neck. I didn't need whiskey then. He wrote great songs, really great songs. The girls used to laugh, used to make them blush. But you know, I was only singing for you, Dan. Another glass. Would that bring you back? And those moments where I can see your face in front of my eyes, and I can feel your stubble, your strong hands, your gentle heart. But now there's nothing. Just an empty glass, an empty bottle in my empty world. I keep moving on because there's no way back. A new bottle, another bed, but I'm going nowhere. I'm just passing time now, till you come to take me home again.